turn off your video and mute your microphones unless invited to do otherwise. I know everyone is familiar with the Zoom meeting tradition now. Raise your hand to ask a question. There's a little icon in your options, your Zoom options, that you can raise your hand to ask a question. But we would prefer if you hold all questions to the question and answer session, which will be at the end of the program today, unless otherwise invited to do so by the participant.
I don't know about this.
Oh, your camera.
I'm thinking, boy, I have my camera on.